Chicago's Peggy Notebaert Nature Museum in Lincoln Park reopens today for the first time in 15 months. Yeah, among its many exhibits, the museum's 2,700-foot square greenhouse is home to more than 1,000 free-flying butterflies. In July and August, the museum is open Thursdays, Fridays, and Saturdays with a return to regular hours in early September. If you can't get there, you can still enjoy the virtual museum online.